I can say that I bring with me the support and love from the Dene, the Saju Dene Nation, to the families who've been affected through the years. And all I can say is that we gotta keep on doing what we're doing, teaching our children, listening, and learning. So let's do that. Thank you.